Scotty fires it wide. Vincent scrambles after that puck to keep it in Lightning hands. Hedman looking. Kucherov the drive. He scores! Nikita Kucherov on the power play, and the Lightning have the lead now at 2-1.
Victor Hedman is the key man here. He does a terrific job of attracting attention. It looks like he's going to fire it from the middle of the ice. And then when Niemi has to slide across on Kucherov, he overslides like he's on the move. Watch the goaltender Niemi as he's tracking the puck. This is early on in the sequence. He's trying to look for it. See the amount of ground that he's covering. He's on the move. He's sliding, and he's also sliding on a bad angle. But Hedman freezes everybody just for that second. And you could see Niemi looking up and over, and then he has to get over quickly. So sometimes the goaltenders, when they're trying to find the puck and get in sequence and get in sync with it, they end up moving a little too quickly. That slide was too